here during the time. This period flags are moving. Red getting up on top of their platform for 3 points. Let's see if y'all can get up there. Not gonna happen, but that's okay. We wait the referee's final decision here. It is the red line is taking time this bonus. Countdown to draft control in 3, 2, 1, go. Again, Red really definitely here after time this bonus. Nice shot. Slowly but surely toppling the flag over in their favor. Watching another one. That is a strike, folks. Looking really strong thus far. Red is well oiled machine. This is an all Pembroke matchup. Another shot right there. Turning the red flag over.
One.
Pity call to be done here, however. Both the line is respectfully backing off there. Minute left here in the match. Semifinal one. An opportunity to go into the final for the Pembroke Academy Holiday Classic. A lot of aggressive defense being played here. I would imagine, folks, as we march towards the ending in this semifinal match, that you're going to see quite a battle taking place over the yellow platform, this 6-point platform. Interestingly enough, only one cap up in the 2-point post for Rick. Now the race begins. Who's going to get up on the yellow spot? Julia having to back off and reset himself. Powering right up there.
Are you flat? Not even done right here. Red. Blue.
no one will make.